This is the most powerful method to make partitions in Abaqus. First, we have to convert the solid cells into faces. And for that, we come here. We want to create a shell from solid. Select the solid. Done. Now we have to create the faces that will make the partitions. We can use any method for these: extrusion, revolution, sweeps, etc. I will be using an extrusion in my case. I select this plane that I will use to make the sketch and pick any other edge. I will draw my sketch here, add some constraints and dimensions, extrude it, and there it is. We go to create solid and select the last option, create solid from shell. We can select all the faces in our part, click on done, and now we do have our cells back and they are partitioned. The only step left is to delete the extra faces. For that, we can come here, geometry edit, face remove, and select all the faces that we used to create the partitions. There it is. Here we have our partition completed.